I want to thank all the first responders.
Physicians, our nurses.
Waste management.
All the men and women that are continuing to work during this time.
People in delivery service, postal service.
All your hard work and dedication during this time is really much appreciated. And we just want to say thank you.